A former sailor spent decades in prison for a crime he didn't commit.
I was not prepared. I'm a 60-year-old newborn, so everything's all new to me.
Only on 10, Keith Harward, learning to be free again, Monday at 6.